Okay, thank you to see you once more, dear internauts. So, Mr. Salem comes once more to meet you in this afternoon. You know, I love you so much because you are very active. You are active in learning Lingala. So, we're having now our third lesson. So, in the second lesson, we have discussed the basic elements, how to give or to ask a question about someone's name and how to answer from someone's question concerning names. In that case, I told you that we have my name, your name, his name, her name, its name, in Lingala, Nanga, Kombo Nanga, Kombo na yo, Kombo na ye, Kombo na ye, Kombo nango. Na ye is for his and her. In Lingala, there is no difference between his and her. It is only ye. In short Lingala, we say Kombo ne. And I try to tell you that if you have the same names, you say in Lingala, Ndoi. For example, John Aza Ndoi Nanga. John is my namesake. John Aza Ndoi Nanga. John is my namesake. So we share the same name. Now, the third lesson is entitled Liteya Yamisatu. The third lesson, Liteya Yamisatu, which is entitled Bope Simbote. Because we cannot start talking without greeting each other. Before us to start talking, we should introduce our talking by a salutation or a greeting. In Lingala, we say Bope Simbote. How do you greet people in English? You say, you have informal greetings that you can say, hello, hi, hey. And you have some formal greetings, which are good morning, good afternoon, and good evening. In Lingala, we have Mbote. In Lingala, we have Mbote. Mbote is given anytime. Ngonga nyoso. Anytime. Ngonga nyoso. In the morning, in the afternoon, in the evening, you say Mbote. Repeat after me, Mbote. Mbote John. Mbote Peter. Now, Tongo Elamu. Tongo Elamu is good morning. Pokwa Elamu is good evening. Because afternoon in Lingala, there is no specific salutation talking about afternoon greeting. So we say Tongo Elamu, Pokwa Elamu. But in Lingala, people say bonjour, like in French. They don't say Tongo Elamu, Pokwa Elamu. So they say bonjour. As I told you in the beginning that in Lingala we have lots of French words while speaking Lingala. Most of the time you will be listening to me speaking using French words while speaking Lingala. So Tongo Elamu and Pokwa Elamu is not common. So it's not common. We say bonjour and bonsoir. Bonsoir is good afternoon. Bonjour is good morning and bonsoir is good evening. So let's give you an example. As we say ndakisa. Example, Salem Mbote. Salem, Mbote, Boni, Boni, Mbote ya Platini, Ebongoyo. Okay? Mbote ya Platini, Ebongoyo. Naza bien. Wana yaliboso. This is the first. The second, Mbote na bino. Boni nzoto. Mbote na bino. Mbote. Boni nzoto. Like, hello, everybody. Mbote na bino. Hello, everybody. How are you? Boni nzoto. How are you? Bien, ebongo yo. Fine, and you? Fine, and you? In English, you say bien, ebongo yo. Kimia eza. So I am great, or we are great. So in English, you say kimia eza. Three. Bonjour, master. Master means my friend, friend. Bonjour, master. Bonjour, boni nzoto. Muke, muke. So, you say, good morning, friend. Good morning, my friend. Good morning. How are you? I'm so-so. So, muke, muke means I'm so-so. So I'm up and down. I'm up and down. In Lingala we say muke muke. Nini lisusu. In English, what's wrong? What's the problem? What's the problem? What's wrong? In Lingala, nini lisusu means something is going wrong. Is going bad. Mpia kafo. In Ngala we say Congolese, Kinoa, Kinoa people. People living in Kinshasa, they say Mpiaka. Mpiaka for means I'm broke. I'm broke, nothing. I'm broke. Let's see the second conversation. Bonjour, master. Bonjour, Neko. Boni. Malam. Kombono, kombo na yo nani. As I say in speaking, we say kombono nani. Kombo na nga John. Ngai Paul. In English, good morning, my friend. Good morning, my friend. How are you? I'm fine. What's your name? My name is John. I am Paul. So, Ngai Paul means I am Paul. Ah, nasepeli kumona yo. So, ah, it's nice to meet you. I'm happy to see you. Nasepeli kumona yo. Ngape, ngape in English, me too. Me too, ngapi. Uvanda kawapi. Where do you live? Where do you live? Uvanda kawapi. The answer? Navanda ka na balabala kimbuta. Balabala means street in English. Street. Na balabala kimbuta numéro 12 quartier 1 commune ya Njili. In English, I live at 12 Kimbuta Street. One quarter Njili Township. I live at 12 Kimbuta's tree, 1/4 Njili municipality or Njili township. Bio. Bio means by. By. Lingala bio. The other retaliates. Kende malamu. People speaking Lingala say ke malamu. Repeat after me. Ke malamu. Kende malamu. Ke malamu. So you can say kende or ke. When they speak kinwa, when they speak the Lingala, they say ke malamu. Now repeat after me. Repeat after me. Mote. Tongo ilamu. Pokwa ilamu. Ndakisa. 1. Salem. Mbote. Boni. Salem. Mbote. Boni. Mbote ya plasini. Ebongoyo. Mbote ya platini. Ebongoyo. Nazabien. Nazabien. Mbote nabino. Bien. Ebongo yo. Kimia isa. Quoi? Bonjour, master. Bonjour, boni nzoto. Mukie mukie. Mukie mukie. Nini lisusu. Nini lisusu. Pia kafo. Pia kafo. Lisolo yami bali. Bonjour, master. Bonjour, Ndeko. Boni. Malamu. Kombo na yo nani? Kombo no nani? Kombo na nga John. Ngai Paul. Ah, nasepeli kombo na yo. Ngapi. Uvandaka wapi? Navandaka na balabala Kimbuta, numéro 12, quartier 1, commune Yanjili. Bayo. Kende malamu. Ke malamu. Bokabwani. When you speak to people, after you finish to talk, you have to separate. How to separate in English? You should say, in Lingala there are ways to separate. In English, for example, goodbye, bye-bye, cheerio, see you. So in Lingala, cheerio, see you in Lingala, it is kende malamu. So, go well. Kende malamu. Bayo. Tomonani. Tomonani means see you. See you tomonani. Tokomona na lobby. See you tomorrow. Lobby in Lingala is, in English is tomorrow. In Lingala is lobby. Lelo. Today. Lelo. Today. Lobby. Lobby. Oizoya, tomorrow, lobi oyo elekaki. Ko lobi o eleki. Lobi eleki, yesterday, lelo, today. Lobi ezoya, tomorrow. But in Lingala, when you say si tumona na lobby, your interlocutor understand that it's not lobby elikaki. It is lobby oyo ezali koyali so. So means see you tomorrow. Tumona ni lobby. Bye. Apart from that, we have what to say in English, wishes. Wishes in Lingala is ilaka. How do you wish someone good things in Lingala? In English, you say, for example, Merry Christmas, have a nice day, have a good morning, have a good afternoon. So in Lingala, we say Mbotama elamu means happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. In Lingala, Mbotama elamu. Kubotama is to bear. To bear is kubotama. Lekisa mukolo malamu. So in English, have a nice day. Lekisa mukolo malamu in English is have a nice day. Pokwa malamu. In English, have a good evening. Pokwa malamu. Have a good evening. Nzambe apambola yo. May God bless you. May God bless you in Lingala is Nzambe apambola yo. We have mes condoléances is in English a French word. Mes condoléances is a French word. As I told you that in Lingala there are plenty of French words. In English, you say, my deepest sympathy, or my condolences. In Lingala, mes condoléances. So, as a sum up of the lesson, in this lesson, we study how to greet someone in English. In Lingala, please. How to greet someone in Lingala. To greet someone in Lingala, we have two ways. To greet someone in Lingala. The first is Mbote, which is can be even said at any time in the morning, the afternoon, the evening. You can say Mbote. Then the next is Bonjour. So in Lingala we say Tongo Malamu or Tongo Elamu. We have Pokwa Malamu or Pokwa Elamu. But in Lingala, as I just said, most of people say bonjour. If you listen to someone saying Mbotama elamu, means he is fresh from Bandaka, or is someone a journalist at RTNC. It is a channel, a national channel, where they post some news in Lingala. If they put news in Lingala, those people use that English, saying Pokwa elamu, Sango elamu, Ndakisa. So such of words are used in journalism. But in Lingala, people use bonjour and many of French words inside Lingala. So, ladies and gentlemen, we have also learned how to part ways, how to separate. When you talk to someone, when you finish to talk, well, how do you separate each other? It's that automatically. So we need to use some words which get our parted ways. For example, bayo. Bayo means bye. Bye-bye. In Lingala we say bayo. We have also another term, tomona ni lobby. See you tomorrow. Tokomona na lobby. Tokomona na lobby. Tomona ni lobby. see you tomorrow. Okay, so we have also ciao or cheerio in English. And at the end, we learn how to wish someone good things. In Lingala, we say ilaka, wishes, ilaka. So you expect good things to be done to your friend, your parent, your fathers. In English, it is a wish. In Lingala, ilaka, we say Nzamba pambola yo, may God bless you. We also say, when you listen, someone is bereaved, you say my deepest sympathy or my condolences. In English, in Lingala, we say mes condoléances, like in French. And also, we have Mbotama Elamu, happy birthday. Sing with me. Mbotama Elamu, Mbotama Elamu, Mbotama Elamu, Papa. Mbotama Elamu. In English, happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you, Father. Happy birthday to you. So, Mbotama Elamu means happy birthday. So, ladies and gentlemen, Mr. Salem is happy to talk to you this afternoon. I think we're going to have other lessons which are going to help you to combine all those words, all those sentences that you've been learning through this channel. So, I think I'm going. So, let's go. Bye.